How to download from the internet on Linux CentOS 8 or on Linux at all? Okay, now the way we will install shall be using an application, free application called the JDownloader. Okay, and to download JDownloader, just search for JDownloader. Okay. And then open the official website, okay, and choose download here, and then choose your operating system. We have Linux, and then download installer for 64, okay. And just click download, and it shall be downloaded directly to your system. Okay, and now after downloading, I have downloaded it before. You will have this file j2 jdownloader2 setup underscore x64.sh. Okay, and when you double click this file, nothing is done. So how to download .sh file? Okay, now you are a new to Linux and you don't know how to download a file like this. What you need to do is to figure out a solution for this problem and open your browser and search for internet for install .sh file in Linux, just like this. Okay, and open several links and browse how to download .sh file on Linux. Okay, and now let's try this. The syntax is sh space and the file name .sh. Let's try this solution. Okay, now open your terminal, and in your terminal you need to go to the download folder to be able to install this file. And to go to this location, just write cd space slash home, and you can write ho, and then press tab. And then if you have only one user, just press tab all, or write your username here, and then down and click tab downloads and click enter. Now you are in download folder. Okay, now ls enter to screen all your downloaded files or all the files in this folder. Okay, and now we have this file in which we need to install. Okay, and to install sh space J downloader, and just write JD, and then press tab to complete it automatically, and then enter. Unpacking, and this is the unpacked folder. Okay, and unpacking to this folder, and now we have an installation wizard. Okay, next, 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 and now it's downloaded. Okay, and it is not just installed, it's also download required packages directly from the internet and install it to have a pure and working properly downloader application. And now just wait to complete the installation. And now it has been downloaded. Click finish and wait for this wizard to be completed. And the JDownloader has been launched automatically. Okay, and the download has been done. And now close this terminal. and we have the J downloader. Okay, and for J downloader, we have two important tabs here. First one, where you will add your links for videos or files to be downloaded, and the download tab for downloading progress. Okay, and now let's try to download from YouTube. Okay, open Chrome, Google applications, and then YouTube. And choose the file you want to download and play it. And skip the advertisement. And now we have the main video. What to do is to copy this link address. Control C. Click activity. And go to the J downloader and go to link grabber and right click add new link, and it has been added directly. Okay, and now just click continue grabbing the files attached to this link. Just wait a few seconds, and now we have a four files attached to this link. We have an audio files with all extensions available from YouTube, and we have a video file with all extensions and resolutions available from YouTube, and we have an image, and we have a text file. We need only video files, so let it check and uncheck image, uncheck document, and check audio file. And just click to play, start download, or right click the file and start download, and it shall be it will go to the downloads. Okay, but now it needs an codec called FFmpeg. It is not included in the package and it needed to be installed. Just click install and wait to be installed. Also, what I wanted to tell you about J Downloader, if this video is one of the a big playlist, J Downloader will detect that this file is belongs to a playlist, and will ask you if you want to download only this video or you want to download all the playlist. Okay, you can choose between these options. Okay, and also you can download ISO files or images or anything from the internet. Just grab copy the link and it will be detected automatically by the J Downloader. Okay, and come here and choose which format you want, or which extension you want, or which resolution you want. J Downloader is an invention. And now just wait to be launched again. And while doing that, what about download CentOS? It has been opened again and it asks you to start now, and it will be started. Okay, this is a big file and it's downloading. Okay, now go to this area and just click it, and I want you to increase this number to the highest number, and the highest number is 20, and this number also to the highest number, which is 20, and this number for number of chunks per download, and this is for max simultaneous downloads, number of downloads at the same time. and make sure that speed limit is unchecked here, okay? And now you can download with the full speed, and we have here the speed progress, okay? Now to pause this file, just right click it and disable, and to enable it again, just right click and force download start. And I wanted to tell you something: if you closed this application and opened it again, the download will continue from the last time, okay? If you turn it off your computer and started it again, the download will continue again. Now we need to download CentOS, okay? Download CentOS, and we have here a lot of CentOS. What about this? And we have a lot of distributions here. If we clicked this link, we have here a lot of distributions. If you clicked this one, it will be installed, it will be downloaded directly. Cancel, right click this link and copy link address. And now the link has been detected by the J downloader, okay? Now close the browser, and it has been added directly to the link grabber, and detected that this link has an ISO image. Just right click it and start download. It will be added to downloads and start download with maximum speed, okay? Now disable, and to delete a download, just right click and choose to delete, and you have two options: delete this link with the data or delete it without data, okay? And this is how to download from the internet. Thank you.